Hey you guys, so yesterday was my birthday and I decided to gift myself a vanity. I don't have room in my bathroom for it, so I want to create it in my closet. So I had to do some decluttering because I just had way too much stuff in there and create a space where I could actually put the vanity. So come along, check it out, and tell me what you think. Take a quick peek in my closet. I have a full-length mirror when I first come in, and then I place my sandals and flats right on the floor in the entry because I don't have enough shelf space here, but this is where I keep most of my heels and my nicer shoes on the shelf off the floor. And then to the left of that on the top shelf, most of my long skirts and my husband's shirts and suits on the bottom shelf, but he actually has a separate closet in another room, so there's space for both of us. So this is the area where I want to create my vanity. A few days ago, I completely decluttered my closet. I had 6 bags full of things to donate, and my husband dropped those off, but I think this is going to be the perfect little nook for me to create my makeup station. So I ran out to Home Goods and I found the perfect size console table, but it has these little knobs and they're not quite what I want. So it's just one knob with a screw. And I ran out to Lowe's. I only needed 3 of them because I only have 3 drawers. So I made a quick stop to Lowe's and I picked up these little gold knobs because that's kind of the direction I'm going. But you guys, these knobs were only $1.27. That's right, $1.27. If you go to Lowe's and Home Depot, you can find a huge assortment of little drawer pulls and handles, and they're really, really inexpensive. And it's a really cheap way to make over a dresser or a little piece of furniture. I did this with my daughter's dressers in her bedroom a few years ago. I actually painted her dressers like a silver, and at Home Depot, I found some drawer pulls that were rhinestone. Oh my God, they're so pretty, and she still has them on there today. Here's the console table that I chose. Again, I picked it up at Home Goods. It was $99. I thought the white was a perfect color for my closet because all of my shelves in the closet are in fact white. But this wood is very nice. It has a gray top. So it's a nice bright color, and I think it fits perfectly in this nook. Clearly, you can't have a vanity without a great mirror, and this one hit the mark. $34 at the at-home store. It's white, and then it has a gold trim, which looks fantastic with my white console table and the gold knobs that I put on the drawers. Now it's time to just add a few accessories to my table. I have this adorable charger plate that has like a stone rim and a mirror. It's really cute. I don't just have to use it for dining. I can use it for double duty. So I'm just gonna add some silk flowers that I already had in the house with this gold vase. And then I'm gonna bring out some of my favorite perfumes that I kind of wear on a regular basis. These are some of my favorites. And then I'm just going to add my favorite lotion. And I'm finished with this corner. Up this really cute makeup mirror that's double-sided. It's battery operated and it has a light because I need to be a little bit creative with my lighting in here because there are no outlets. To the left of my mirror, I brought in this glass stand because I wanted to add a little height to this side to match the right side. I also brought in this little mirror tray just to add a little extra interest to the corner. And then I'm going to place this little battery operated lamp that I picked up at Pier 1 on there to add some additional lighting. Now, some of the makeup that I use daily, I'm going to actually place in some little acrylic containers and leave them on the surface of the vanity so that I have easy access to them in the morning. and just because she makes me smile when I look at her beautiful face, a photo of me and my daughter. As I mentioned, I don't have any outlets in my closet, so I have to be very creative with my lighting. I found this under-counter lamp at Bed Bath & Beyond for $19, and it gets really bright. Check this out. That's the additional lighting that I needed. The charge lasts for about 3 months. I could just take it down and plug it in, and then it's ready to go. Now, while I was at the at-home store, I was also looking for chairs, and I ran across these two chairs that I absolutely fell in love with. I also saw this mirror. I considered it, but it didn't quite make the cut. But this chair was $169. I really wasn't planning on spending that much, but this one, oh my God, look at this. It's so cute, and it's almost like a pony hair. And it had the gold trim, which is really what I like. And this one was just a tad bit cheaper at $149. But again, I wasn't planning on spending that much, but let's see what I chose. So every diva needs her throne, and this is the chair I chose. Oh my God, I just think it's so beautiful. I love the lines, and the gold really set the tone for which direction I was going with my design. So that's it, you guys. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I hope you got some helpful hints as to how you can create something like this in your closet. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up, and don't forget to subscribe and hit the notifications button, and follow me on Instagram, Twitter, and Pinterest at Simply Ormandy. Ciao!